Hello students, in the question we are given a mass of 50 grams. We have position xt.